Hey, there's a snatcher!
Is that the same one? I didn't hear Marcus's radio.
Huh? One way to find out. Let's get down there. There we go. Ah, shit! I really hate that sound!
Here they come! You know what? In a weird way, pods are a good sign. Means we're on the right track.
Even better if this catacomb takes us down to that mine.
Excellent. Where the hell's he going?
Probably to get his friends.
Come on, down here. We can use this. This will come in handy. Oh yeah, lots of pods here.
He's back!
And here come his friends!
Don't worry, there's probably only a few thousand left down here.
Del, you're not helping. Okay, this doesn't look good.
Party's over. Everyone okay?
Yeah, let's just get that gate open. If we're looking for an Osmian mine, why the hell are we down here?
We go where the Snatchers go. Maybe these catacombs link up to the mine somehow.
Maybe.
These catacombs have to be hundreds of years old.
Yeah, 700-800 years, maybe.
So, all the people they buried down here, who are they?
Warriors, kings,
wizards.
Not living that one down, am I?
Nope, afraid not. Come on, we got another floor to search. Huh, big door. I'm learning to hate big doors.
A little help here?
Thank you.
right track or we have unbelievably shitty luck.
Hey, why can't it be both?
Throw a drag!
Time to get out of here. We haven't seen a snatcher for a while. Mind now. Hey, help me with this. Adele, he said kings are buried down here. Well, that guy was definitely king of something.
Two!
All right, we gotta get through there and follow that snatcher.
Yeah, sure. But, how?
Hey, there's a hole under this thing. I'll be pushing out of the way.
Can we not do rock, paper, scissors this time?
Or as Del likes to call it, paper, paper, paper.
Funny. Very funny. Now where the hell are we?
Well, that's an easy one. Lost.
Well, we're out of the catacombs at least. Gotta find that snatcher.
Anyone up for cutting through that gunk?
We're gonna find this snatcher. We gotta split up. Del, take the high path and cover us.
Oh, come on!
Lots of swarm, but no snatcher!
Hey, you got some hunters up there! Take them out! Help him out!
Too bad we still don't know where the hell we're going.
Yeah, yeah, details, details. Got it!
Yay, more doors on. In fairy tales, you get breadcrumb trails. We get snot doors.
It's like we finally found the mine.
And more snatchers. We're heading right down into it.
So how do we follow them now?
Follow. Down there. Yeah, sure, why not? Maybe we use that old ore transport.
Looks like an elevator to hell.
Well, good. Because that's where we're going.
Is that ore transporter safe? When's the last time anyone used it?
25 years ago, we brought all the bodies down.
So why bury locusts in the old mine anyway?
I heard they couldn't burn the bodies because of the crystallization. Burying them was the only option.
Yeah, but the locust came from underground.
Yeah, well, no one said it was a good option. on. The dock is just ahead.
Ah, shit.
Swarm!
You sound surprised!
Now time to see if that ore transporter still runs. Let's get up those ladders. Come on, before we lose any more time. Okay, what is it?
JD, we have no idea what's down there. We don't even know what these things are. When I run into a burning house, I want to know how bad the fire is.
Look, Del, if you're scared...
Man, don't talk to me about being scared. Right now, I don't even know what kind of house it is.
When you wanted to leave the cog, did I argue? Did I argue?
You did not.
Because I trusted you. Well, now I need you to trust me. My dad's alive, and he's down there.
Okay.
How about you?
Hey, we've come this far. We're not stopping now.
So, Del, you think it'll work?
Maybe. I mean, old Cogtech was built to last, so it should start?
All right, then. So, let's find the control station and fire it up.